We are now so many, and our impact on the biosphere is so large, so vast, then the biological systems cannot adapt fast enough.
We have therefore designed inhuman gardens as a form of interface between multiple forms of intelligence, human as well as non-human, and between the built environment and the natural one.